The MIG Trainer. Yeah. Like five more in the air like that, and I'll be back home. Ooh, smell that?
Yeah.
Oh, that smells good.
You don't get that with electric.
No. It passed the range check.
Yeah.
Landing gear.
I need it all. That plane didn't even have a rudder. I did that for wind. We used to fly out here when the wind was fucking howling.
So when they were shooting these down, they would launch them in your hand or off something. Doing a carrier landing?
What's that?
Doing a carrier landing.
Didn't see no foam fall off. I guess it's a good thing.
Beer can fell out of it though. Never thought I'd see one of these fly again. Take it down a little bit farther too.
Well, when this thing starts running out of fuel, it wants to go. That's how I used to get the telephone starting to run out of fuel because it was always wanting to go to the sky. Why does it beep like that, John? Is that a timer for like electric?
Yep.
I was thinking that. I was like,
so that's 5 minutes, and then it will beep for every minute over that 5 minutes. You can go in there and set the timer wherever you want it to. But it activates the timer at 25% throttle.
Oh, okay, I gotcha.
You can change that too if you want 10%.
I've flown this for 30 minutes at one time. Mostly up high, gliding. I'm more scared to do this with the trainer than I am with this. Fucking beer cooler. Beer cooler, that would be. You can put a six pack in these too.
If I was thinking, yeah, you were long on the inside.
Yeah, underneath the wing, you could fit the eye right there.